This is the Glowforge printer. Now you've heard of 3D printing, but this, what Glowforge is calling the first ever personal 3D laser printer, can cut, shape, and engrave on all kinds of materials to create essentially commercial quality trinkets or even pieces of furniture right in your living room, in minutes, and in the push of a button.
And it changes the way you think about the world. From a place where you have to buy the things you want, to a place where you can create the things you want for yourself. Glowforge uses a laser beam the width of a human hair. Wood, leather, acrylic, paper. You can even engrave things like stone, glass, or consumer electronics.
After about 4 years of development and crowdfunding, Glowforge is now in the first weeks of its official launch. I met with the company to try the $2,500 machine for myself, starting first with the tests of Glowforge's scanning feature, in which its optical sensors read a photo or a hand-drawn sketch, and then the machine cuts it into an item. Don't let the limitations of the artist here color your opinion of the tech. The puzzle with my dog's penned portrait on it turned out as good as could be expected. More precise designs can be sent to the Wi-Fi connected device through Glowforge's web app as image files. Now, those can be as sophisticated as architectural creations or MS Paint sketches, so no real design expertise is required. The circle logo we engraved and cut into a wooden luggage tag was impressively precise and, like the dog puzzle, was printed in around 5 minutes. The same size items on a 3D printer would have taken hours to make. Though the basic Glowforge is limited to printing materials that are 20 inches by 11 inches by 2 inches thick, the $6,000 Glowforge Pro, which sits in the same roughly 2 by 3 foot body, has a pass-through slot and can be fed pieces that are 20 inches by however long you like. Performance-wise, either model would seem like an Etsy dealer's dream.
Our customers do everything from jewelry to handbags. They're transforming their businesses and taking what used to be a woodworking hobby and turning it into a woodworking company.
Of course, when you hear printer, you think costly ink refills, or in the case of 3D printing, plastic resin. But since Glowforge creates just by lasering over the materials it's printing onto, there's nothing to refill print by print, and the company says the machine's laser should last a number of years before needing to be switched out for a replacement. Now, the money saved on supplies doesn't mean the still pretty expensive Glowforge is a slam dunk for your home or small design studio, but the results are pretty impressive.